You feel good?
And remarkably, the answer might actually be yes.
That's the goal. You might want to live long, but even more importantly, you want to live well.
Good evening, everybody. So I just thought I'll do something fun. This afternoon I was thinking, whose face do I see when I think about happiness? And I always see His Holiness the Dalai Lama's face. So his his birthday is arriving soon. He's turning 84 on 6th of July. So I thought maybe we can just sing a nice happy birthday song to him, and then we can send it to Dharamsala. What do you think? And also, when I think about happiness, I'm most happy when my mind is home within myself, instead of roaming around 1,000 miles. Sometimes that happens to me. So when I sing, I'm mostly home. And So I'm going to improvise this, and let's see what happens. And but we all have to sing it very with your all with heart, okay? And if you don't feel comfortable about singing, then close your eyes and nobody will see you sing. Okay? So how should I do this? So once we have sung the happy birthday, then I will go into an improvised melody of long life prayer. Kangri rawe kobe shingam te penda te o male chungane chere si wa tenzi kya zui shape kege pato te marshus. Okay?
Happy birthday.
Super good. You guys are awesome. So, now that you warmed up your voice, I would like you to sing one more song, and then we will go home and have with. And I'm really glad to be here in Sydney. I really occasionally come down here. So, if you want to know more about Tibet, then check tibet.net, you will know more of that. And also, it felt really nice because His Holiness the Dalai Lama has come out into exile in 1959, and it has been 60 years that he hasn't seen his home yet. And he's turning 84. And so, most of Tibetans, I've seen elders live in exile, ready to go back home, the way they used to pack their houses, all the boxes were packed. But now the younger generations, they have bought lands in exile, houses. But anyway, so happiness to me is also seeing people go home. Okay. So with that note, can you say Om Ma Ni Ped Me Hum? So Om Mani Pe Me Hum, okay? It's only six syllables. Om Ma Ni Ped Me Hum. Okay, so six syllables meaning jewel in the lotus. So I started this morning with Heart Sutra. So we'll end the evening with Mantra of Compassion, Om Mani Padme Hum, with everyone singing. So in the song it says, my mind in the sky, my body on this earth, in between, Om Mani Padme Hum. Okay. So you'll know when to sing anyway. I'll repeat. I like the sidetrack people there watch. Take a deep breath. Thank you very much. Thank you. And have a beautiful evening. And if you want to follow my music, I forgot to bring my CDs. So if you want to follow my music, then just go on Tibet_effect and you will find my music for free. Okay? Thank you very much.